While you think you're being overlooked, you're just being on this shit. While you think folks don't pay attention, I come to tell you still watch it. Jesus is on the run in the desert, but the leaders of Israel are watching him as he auditioned for their void of leadership.
Yes, sir.
Point number three. I got to hurry up. Point number three is when you are chosen, you will be afforded an opportunity. Sound like what a lot of folks want to shout over, because we like to fight. I don't want to mess up too much. We like to fight over stuff in our church and argue over stuff. But when you have been chosen, rest assured, opportunity is coming. And when the opportunity comes, you have to see the opportunity.